Bonnie Fingers, new House Judiciary Committee report, says the FBI partnered with the Ukrainian intelligence agency to assess disinformation and censor U.S. social media accounts. Apparently, some accounts of journalists, even one of the State Department, were wrapped up in this initiative. What are you able to tell us about the initiative, and especially the White House and NSA involvement?
I have not seen that report. All I will tell you is that the United States and the Biden administration strongly support press freedom, media freedom, and would support no steps that would be taken to undermine that.